Hello there, YouTubers. Sorry for the delay, I've been busy. So, I am gonna show you what I've been doing on my survival world, normal. And hopefully you guys can be updated on what's been happening. There's that giant ass line that comes across the screen. Kinda sucks. There's been a new feature added. Download PS Vita save. And if you have a PS Vita in your hand, you would really download it. And there we go. Survival world normal. Here we go. I did a lot since I've been not recording. Sorry if I haven't been recording lately. But, I will show you what I've gotten done. There's two chests here. Got an enchanting room in here. Got two of these here. Got a potion room here. Oh yeah. Let's hit this way. Did a lot of crap. The front door has been changed. Also, the mountain that was right here. Completely gone. There's the proof. See the side of that mountain? That's where it used to be. Is it really gonna be night again? God damn it. Oh, that's right. I got an ender chest. Just so you know. Got a clock up there. Added some light switches. Got a little farm growing over here. Let's see. Oh damn it, pumpkin. Got some pumpkins and watermelons, wheat, potatoes, and carrots. And on top, we got some nether warts. Spot on, spot on. What else was I going to show you? Oh, also, after I found the end and all that, I, kind of came here and did a whole bunch of stuff. Like, my tower is still there. You can see it from the first video, or the other videos. I tried to do something here, but it didn't work. I made a little timeout then. Timeout, 5 minutes. Obsidian. I also made this. little apartment complex thing. So if any case any online players want to join my game, got some dogs. Give me some lightsabers. This is gonna be a short video, so sorry for that. I'll probably make a longer one next time, but I'm just showing you what I've done. Here's my diamond iron repeating generator thing, where you duplicate your stuff, your diamond and stuff. Here is Skull Candy's house. Whoa. Hear that fucking music? Let me turn that up for you. Sounds like a Minecraft of the PC. Oh, I'm gonna take you to the end. Just. Oh, I also built a wall around my property. You can also see it over there. Here. I'll actually show you that right now. Run this sucker. Boing, boing. You probably were seeing it and was like, what the heck is that? Well, here it is. It's my wall to keep out creepers and skeletons and online players. Or anyone, anything that's not nice to me, for that matter. You're probably thinking, oh, they could just easily, but it, it's just cobblestone. It goes around my home property. It's like long as hell. Goes all the way around this. Goes up here. Guess they're here. Goes across this. And then it pops out over here. And then it stops right there. It's just showing what property I have. This is my fishing pond. Little fishing spot. Stand here. You fish. Any octopuses? Sponges? Anything? No? See what I've done with the end. I haven't done that much though. Giant huge glare on the TV. Ugh. Hate it. Yeah, you remember me going down this thing? That was the last video posted. Took the door. Shut that. We'll just probably break it. This way. Ah! God dang it. Guys, got done. Put a torch here. Alright. There we go. The end is down here. I gotten 3 so far. Yeah. Two of them. Well, I was gone. I do plan to get the rest, though. In later videos. Oh, look at the Gweeble, look at the Gweeble, look at the Gweeble. Come here, Gweeble. Come here, Gweeble. Ah, pooper. Oh well. Keep hearing a zombie. Where is he? I also hear slimes. Bet you they're all below us. Well, below me. I never really thought about it. That's where you guys were. I was wondering where the heck you guys went. Torch. 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 I don't know why they do that. It's like, look at it. It's underneath there. Look at this spider. I wonder what's in here. You know what? I never really explored this cave. Something's down there, but I don't want to go that way. It could be this way. I want to go find that slime so I can get its slimes. Torch. Oh, that's where the zombie is. Holy crap, there's 2 more! Oh my god! Oh, please let there be a monster spawner nearby. I'd absolutely love that. God damn it! Zombie blues in here! Ah! Anything in here? No. Torch. Ah! Oh! Creeper's stuck. Oh! Check that number out. It's jail, guys. Everyone knows what that is. Well, there's those stairs. I'm really enjoying this music. What could be down here? Oh, the other part of the mob. Yeah. I only have 1 torch. Lava. Remember, I've never been this way. Dang it. Ugh. Fuck you, door. Nothing. Whoa, hello. Do I got a bucket? Yes, I do. Take that bucket of water so we can get in. What's in here? Skeleton and zombie. Oh, there's that slimer everyone was looking for. Die, slammer thingy. Die. Yeah, yeah. Slimy, yay, slime, yay. Got slimes with the ding, yeah. Oh, hi there, creeper. Haha, dummy. Die. I need to get that. There we go. What's down this way? A 360. What's in here? A door that leads to nowhere. I really would like to get up there though. Let's see what's up there. Or at least down there. I am really digging this music that they created. Very unique. Haha. Somebody hurt himself. I got creeper. Why you keep coming after me? Ah! Fire! Die! Ugh. Whoa, check that out. Is that a cauldron? Yeah, that's a corridor. What's up here? Oh, iron. If most of you don't know, I have a iron block, so I'm good with iron. I'm gonna take that source of water. It's pissing me off. There we go. Oh, look at the creeper, look at the creeper. Look at the creeper and skeleton all stuck in there. Stupid zombie. What's in here? Nothing, it goes into a 360. Well, that's all I gotta show for you today. 17 minutes. This and Apple Grace. I'm slotting out.